It's my great pleasure to welcome the Honorable Councilman Paul Vallone.
Good morning and happy birthday, everyone. Wait a minute, I'm confused. I thought this was my 50th birthday party. Is that my 50th birthday? It's your anniversary. This is great. Principal Ferraro, let's give him a big hand. You know, we were sitting together, Congresswoman Grace Meng and Assemblyman Ed Bronstein and I, and he said, the kids are amazing, especially when they're singing without any teeth. So you gotta remember, put it all in perspective, how hard it is for them. They are amazing. This school is amazing. The PTA, the parents, Mary for the UFT, and Mary Bowe as our parent coordinator. You know, it all started with coming to our attention when we had District 26 legislative breakfast, and Mary and Joe kind of snuck onto my table and pulled my arm and said, you know, it's the 100th anniversary this year. And I said, well, there's lots of good things we could do. And this school, we've been in office now 4 years, the participatory budgeting process has never reached 2,000 votes for one school. This was the very first school to come in first place with 2,000 votes. That's a lot of votes. And the kids aren't old enough to vote yet. 14 they can vote, which is pretty amazing, which means that shows you the amazing alumni that you have, and the parents, and everyone that came together to do this. So that was $500,000 that you won. So we were all excited. We're going to get new election. And then we call up and says, no, sorry, you need $2 million to do the electric. I said, well, I don't want to go back to Joe and tell him you only have $500,000 or $2 million. So the School Construction Authority and I and Mary and I vigorously got the whole $2 million for the electric. So that's fine. I said, since we're having a party, we need more presents. And I said, Joe, what else do you need? He goes, well, we kind of need a new playground. That's another $1 million. So $3 million in 1 year is coming with a new playground for the school. That's your birthday present. And that was a lot of teamwork involved. You do have the best elected officials up here. Congressmember Grace Meng is everywhere. Assemblyman Rick Bronstein is everywhere. So have an amazing day and enjoy your carnival tomorrow. God bless everyone.